Under 19 mixed W12 250 meter plate final. Nau mai, hara mai ki te whakataetae 2021 National Secondary School Wakaama Championship. In lane 12 we have Taiwananga, in lane 11 we have Te Kurukaupapa Māori o Horauta Wānanga. In lane 10 we have Mana College, in lane 9 we have Rotorua Girls High School, in lane 8 we have Whanganui City Khalid College, in lane 7 we have Rongotai College, in lane 6 we have Te Kurukaupapa Māori o Ruamata, in lane 5 we have Te Pipinga Kākano Mairangi Ātea, in lane 4 we have Sacred Heart College, in lane 3 we have Fraser High School, in lane 2 we have Te Kurukaupapa Māori o Ngāti Ruanui, and in lane 1 we have New Plymouth Girls High School, and we have a green flag e hoa kwa tīmata tarehi.
Kā pai, ngā mihi e ho mo te kōrero, mo te kōrero ro mo ngā tīmi. Ma kapa. Ai, he rei, close race this one. Ooh, strong start out here from lane 5, lane 6 too. Oh, it's still anybody's race.
Ai, neck and neck there in lane 5, Te Pihipi Ngā Kākano Mairangi Ātea, going up against Te Kurukaupapa Māori o Ruamata. We've seen a strong showing by Ruamata, keeping in mind they are Alauku Kurukaupapa, who have trained on this moana.
Close race, Titiro. Who's it going to be here? Very close to call. We have three crews in the line here, and our drone will hopefully get the finish. But boy, too close to tell here.
It's still neck and neck between lane 5 and lane 6. Just it looks like it'll come down to the last strokes.
Ooh, so close.
Yeah, might just be Te Pihipinga Kākano Mairangi Ātea in lane 5 there. Tata, Mana Kingi, tata, you have a...
Tata, close.
You're seeing something, unless you're seeing something different.
Bit hard to tell there, I couldn't quite tell. I guess we'll have to wait to see the official results.
Ai, tika, taihua kairi mai, ngā wā ōkawa. So that was our plate final in the under-19 mixed W12 250 meter race.